All right.
End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Wake up. We have to go.
Gonna be okay. We'll find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night? Cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store, not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
A motel. Looks like we found a place to stay.
We're not going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time. Come on, let's go. An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. There's nothing more this way.
You all right? Are you hurt? Well, don't worry. It's just a few cans. They made a lot of noise, that's all. See.
Come on, let's go. We have some cash now.
You used me to steal that money. How could you do that? I trusted you.
I had no choice. It was the only way, Alice.
It wasn't.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40 up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
I haven't got it with me. Please, the kid is tired.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night.
Do you think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight. Give me your coat. Let's get these clothes off. They're soaking wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
Alice, we don't know what's going to happen, and I don't...
Will we be together forever?
Forever. Sleep now. I'm going to turn off the light, okay?